From 9 o'clock in the morning until 11 at night to get her here.
Yeah. Oh my god! This is just crazy.
How did I do it?
Look at you.
All right.
That always looks crazy when you're all on that ladder. Oh my god! Hi. Oh, she's sorry.
All together now.
Right? You're so
perfect.
Turn
the hell.
I didn't see that.
Where's Mandy?
Daddy, come here, give me a hug. I was like, I thought I was looking at the Akani, and I was like, well, wait a minute.
Oh, God, yeah. When I realized what time it was, I was like, oh my God.
You thought it was me? Even
I was like,
why is he wearing glasses? I
told, did you? I told her that you would think that until she spoke.
Okay? No, I was just stood there. I was like, wait a minute, that's not.
It was yeah, like but a she long, thought you would, pause.
She
like,
thought you.
Hi, Dad. I'm sorry you can't be here. You know, we really want you here. I just thank you so much for letting Mom come. And we miss you. We love you. I wish you were here walking me down the aisle. I really do. I want you to know I love you very much. You're a wonderful father. You did an amazing job with me, and I hope to see you soon. Love you.
Bye, babe. See you soon.
I'm ready for a serious commitment. I'm for a huge promotion.
But she's gonna figure something else. I'll put that down for a second. Wait, she's already here.
It's already a surprise. Yeah, it's here. Hurry up.
Hold on, but she's gonna show it.
She's gonna hate you.
I love your makeup. Say hi.
Yes. Don't make me cry. Don't make me cry.
You look beautiful. Thank
you. Yes, you are. You look cute.
I
love your outfit.
When you thought I
could
wrong.
Where's your dress at, Kelly?